We are 3 weeks out to the day from the biggest fight of our era between Gervonta Tank Davis, 28-0, 26 knockouts, and Ryan Garcia, 23-0, 19 knockouts. Both of them are fast. Both of them have power. Both of them have millions of fans, and it's a fight that's great for boxing, only on Showtime pay-per-view. Ryan Garcia posted today he's weighing 141.4. He is just, he has to weigh 136 at the weigh-in. That's what they agreed on. They're fighting 136. So today, Ryan was at WrestleMania at a football stadium packed with fans. It was Logan Paul's birthday. Logan and Ryan are friends, and there's Gabriel Iglesias, Fluffy, as he's known, the comedian. He's a huge boxing fan. I've seen him at the gym. I've seen him train. Great dude, too. Whenever I hit him up for anything, he always comes through, and Fluffy's a big boxing fan. When Canelo fought Triple G the first time, he bet on the draw, and he made a lot of money. Like, he knows his stuff. So, and I've seen him at Pacquiao fights, and then from the fight, he goes straight to perform. And Stephen A. Smith, can't say that he knows boxing. I'll keep it 100. Stephen A. Smith may know football. May know baseball, he may know basketball, but he does not know boxing. You can fake it on TV, but I've talked to him before. Nice guy, friendly. I've known him for a gazillion years. But here he is with Ryan Garcia. He has millions of fans, and he posted Ryan on his page, and Ryan shared it. So, you know, hey, promoting the fight is promoting the fight. And Ryan Garcia, 3 weeks to the day, Gervonta Davis. Both of them are working hard. Both of them are in camp. Here's Ryan on TV on WWE. Network or their YouTube channel, whatever it is, but it definitely is great exposure, great for the fight, great for the pay-per-view. I believe this pay-per-view will shatter pay-per-view records. I've said it from day one. I've told it to Tank, I've told it to Ryan. Their fight sold out within 2 minutes. It was gone, tickets gone. Now resale, the cheapest that I saw so far, $750 for the nosebleeds, and it will sell out. And ringside are gonna go as high as $50,000 each. Here's Logan Paul. Happy birthday, Logan. He's gliding into the ring for the WWE. It's not easy. He's actually done really good so far in WWE. And I'd love to see him and Blueface mix it up. Or Blueface and Jake Paul. Blueface has a fight coming up. And right after, Blueface against one of the Paul brothers. That would be fire. So we'll keep you guys posted. But I want to know from you guys, what's your prediction for Gervonta Davis against Ryan Garcia? Let me know. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. And there's Ryan Garcia wishing Logan Paul a happy birthday. I remember when the Paul brothers first got into boxing. Jake went to San Diego to spend time with Ryan, Ryan's dad, and Canelo, and Canelo team. So we'll keep you guys posted. 3 weeks today. Don't miss it, guys. 21 days. Ellie Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.